Pittsburgh starting to round into form, and Mike Sullivan's happy with the direction of his team, especially the fact that they're healthy right now.
Crosby, Gensel, Raquel start the game for the Penguins. Lawton, Hayes, Konechny starting forward line for the Flyers. Flyers keep the puck alive in the Pittsburgh zone. Ivan Provorov, his shot blocked by Raquel, and then off the goalpost to the left of Deming.
Better since he returned from injury for the third time this season. Rings that one.
Here's Carter cutting wide on Sanheim. Takes the puck behind the net and then leaves it for Rodriguez. Out in front for Heinen, and the save by Jones. Flyers unable to clear. Pettersson shoots, saved by Jones. Puck loose in front. Jones covers up. Florida Panthers, one of Yandle's former clubs. They've won 13 in a row.
They come from behind win yesterday. Claude Giroux with a big day.
Stuff attempt, turned aside by Jones. Out to the left point. Big hit in front of the Flyers bench. Rust dropping it back off to Ruedel. Now Malkin cuts to the net. Backhand shot of the save by Jones. Provorov with the puck, sweeps it ahead. 6.5 to play. First period in Philadelphia. Here's Lawton with a shot, and that's gloved by Deming. Carter and Hogberg come together, and now it's Rodriguez with speed. Evan Rodriguez moving in, drops it back off, and a save by Jones on Heinen. And now Cates missing the net with that attempt. Here's Tippett with a shot, and a save through a screen made by Deming. Another stop by the Penguins goaltender. Puck loose in front. Oh! He kicked out the right pad.
It looked like Tippett was going to have an easy one to pop into the net. Deming made an outstanding save on it right here. And then right there is Frost hanging around at the crease area. Added with the shot from the point. Cates kept the play alive. Tippett gets it on net. Deming makes a great stop. Malkin tries to clear it, kind of chips it right under the stick of Morgan Frost. Right there.
There's a couple in the building. Your former teammate and roommate who spent many years in the NHL, Mike Eastwood, now scouting for the Anaheim Ducks.
Yep, good to see Eastie.
Jump by Hayes! Traffic in front. And the Flyers take a 2-0 lead. Cates waved his stick at it. And it looks like he will be credited with the goal.
Picked up an assist on the first goal of the game. And here he does a great job. Number one, screening and redirecting that puck. Kept it below the crossbar, it appeared. Another look, yep, clearly below. And Cates is on the board again. And that's something he's done consistently since he arrived after his terrific college career. Based upon his hockey sense and his ability to get things done in a positive manner when he's on the ice.
His fourth goal in 13 games with the Flyers. And now a save by Jones on Crosby at the other end.
No, his brother Jackson, also a member of the Flyers organization down at the minor hockey level. He's injured right now.
Saved by Jones on Zucker. Now Hayes back to pick it up for the Flyers. Knocked out of the air by Gensel. Matheson for Crosby. Up the right side, Gensel gains a step, moves it and shoots. Bouncing puck. Flyers keep it alive towards the net. Tippett. It's stopped by Deming.
And here's the bouncing puck that ends up on the stick of Owen Tippett after a beautiful pass from Morgan Frost. And Deming comes up with his best save of the game. And they have to make a couple more here. The Flyers' power play has had a horrendous season.
Chipped ahead by Tippett. And now a beautiful feed in front, and the redirect is smothered by Louis Deming on the pass from Frost. Across now for Pettersson out at the left point. Raquel, centering pass, and a save by Jones on Jake Gensel. Pittsburgh trailing 2-0. Here's Gensel back out for Crosby. And now a save by Jones on Malkin. Here's Malkin. Malkin down low, out in front. Good opportunity there for Rust. Rodriguez for Carter. back in front, deflection, Jones left behind him, and now a drive, that's blocked in front, Raquel, Howard got in front of that puck. Raquel, waiting for teammates off the bench, pass picked off, and now a 3-on-1 for the Flyers. Here is Farabee in with a shot, and the save made by Domingue, puck is loose. Over for the Penguins. Now Brink into the slot, shot by Hayes, blocked, and nearly got behind Louis Domingue. Keeps the puck alive, sends it back out to Letang, moving in with a shot, and that missed the net. Matheson, now Rust in front, Getzel, stopped by Jones. Down to 16 seconds remaining on the power play for the Flyers. Puck comes back out to Provorov. And now Yandel. Here's Provorov with a shot, score! Deflected in front. The Flyers take a 3-0 lead on the redirect by Noah Cates.
He drew the penalty that put the Flyers on the power play. And watch his positioning. Talked about Provorov getting the shot through with traffic. And that's why. And Noah Cates skillfully tips another one. Almost an identical tip to the one that he scored on previously in the game.
Tremendous job by our entire crew and all of those who have been a part of the NHL on TNT during this inaugural season. We can't wait for the playoffs to get underway next week. Here's Letang, down low. Back out it comes to Malkin. Takes a shot, now shoots, blocked in front. Holmberg got a stick on it. And now Malkin with a drive, deflected, and Crosby with a stuff attempt, he scores.
Backhand to the forehand in a split second. Watch Crosby here after the puck gets tipped on the way to the net. Jones makes the original save, and then right there, Crosby just takes it calmly from the backhand to the forehand. Travis Sanheim's stick gets tied up with Martin Jones as he tried to get back to make the play, and the pad of Jones.
Extra skater back out for Pittsburgh. Here's Crosby. Doubles the puck out to Letang. Sent ahead by Holmberg. And that is empty. Kevin Hayes to the far circle. Shot score. Into the empty net. Travis Konecny. 4-1 Flyers.
And the Flyers just able to win the puck battle. Hayes makes a nice little pass over to Konecny. He's got the whole net to shoot at. And he puts it into the empty net.
Drew Weedle missing the net on that attempt as time winds down.